There. Welcome back to Different Shaves Friday. At last, for another Friday shave. It's been very hot and very humid here today. So I wanna go with Bowser Man Terror, which comes with a caution warning on the lid. Extremely cold, keep away from ice and anything else that you will prefer not to freeze, you have been warned. And the second note is salt water, Franken cheese, and peppermint. I have it soaking here. And it's a really pleasant scent, and the synthetic menthol in this stuff is just awesome. It increases during the shave. It comes back when you added water, and it just stays for hours after the shave. Very, very cool. So I'm gonna take the blue water and add that to my face as a pre-shave. This is the Excelsior base, and I find that base to work the best if it's pre-soaked together with a really big load. Razor of choice today is my Moolah R89 with a first use Gillette Nasset. I was sent some Nasset blade from a friend to try out. I have used them before, but I don't remember how I felt there was. So this is kind of a, not a first use, but a second try in a long time. My brush is my Moolah Silver Tip 21mm Badger Knot. So I'm just gonna fill up my bowl. Shake out the brush and start loading. Yeah. It was supposed to rain today. No rain came. They changed the forecast. And it has been sunny. Really high humidity and mid 80s, so it has felt much warmer than it really is, but mid 80s is quite hot, I find at least, and it's so humid that it has been today. So it's supposed it was gonna come a thunderstorm tonight that has been cancelled due to the forecast, but it's supposed to rain really heavy. But as far as I can see out of the window now, it's just blue sky as long as I can see, so we will see about that. Just make sure we have enough soap in the brush. That should be plenty. Gonna add some cold water to the face. Scoop off from the tub. And rinse. Hot water is what I rinse with. I just find that it's easier to rinse off the soap hook in hot rather than cold water. The hot water just seems to melt that protein powder away from the puck. So it's nice and clean, the way I like it. This was a super heavy load. Gonna need a fair drink of water. That's fine. Gonna give what it requires. I find in badgers, it's a smart to add water very gradually, because the knot holds a lot of water and all of a sudden your lather is too wet. And there's no going back from there. sensation around my lips now. Really nice. The big difference between this and ordinary mental is that this come creeping with the water and it seems to stay long after the shave is finished. Yeah, so I was bathing in the little swimming pool in the garden in the afternoon heat with my son. It's just a little sort of Kindler pool which you blow up with air. I'm filling it with water, but still really nice when it's hot. Great, this little brush. Great way to the handle. Look at that ladder. Nice and hydrated. Really good. Okay. Gonna try out something new today. I'm gonna go two passes only, but instead of down and cross sideways, I'm just gonna try go down and up. Essentially, I need to follow the grain pattern a little bit on the first pass, but and upwards for me don't necessarily mean against the grain, especially on my neck. It grows kind of sideways and spiral, so but you're gonna go one down, one up and see how that goes. A fresh nascent blade. I know many like these blades. Very good. Feels sharp and smooth. Really nice, actually. Certainly sharper than the Astro Greens, which I think is kind of the mid-road. Very sharp, yet very smooth. They are actually really comfortable. In this razor, perfect combo. I think I need to get some more of those blades, actually. Yeah, and here comes the cold. With the water application. Great residual slickness as well. It's even colder. Ouch. Another drop. Okay, I need to remember now to go upwards, not all the way around, but mostly, not at my mustache area, that's for sure. There we go, kind of a cross. Okay, let's see. A couple of dots there in the gym. That's okay. Then we go, yeah. Ah, it hurts there. Not comfortable. Yeah. I don't know about that two-post technique there. Didn't find it to any good to me. Hell of a close shave though. But not without payment. Got some irritation. Okay. Cold water rinse. need some volume today. We use it anyway, so. Oh. Quite a lot of feedback on the chin. Not much on the cheek. Fine. Jawline. Not much. Roll neck, good. Yeah, there. There I can feel the sting from the alum. So definitely a clone shave, but to which cost? I think I'll stick to my usual routine, which works for me. All of them at least stop those small bleeders, which is good. I'm gonna rinse it off in cold water. Matching splash. This is cold stuff. Yeah, lovely sand. Oh. Nice burn. It's so cool on lips. And I've got it in my mouth. That's not good. Okay, let's rinse out the brush, which still has a nice amount of lather. So, where are we? Yeah, good. They are so good, those splashes from Barrister, man. Just trying to open my lid down here. I don't get sleepy hands, so this is easier said than done. Ah, there we go. Gonna finish it off with a matching balm. Terror, and this has a very... very thin, yogurty, Greek yogurt kind of consistency. So just that little finger, that's probably way too much. That synthetic metal down my throat. You're not supposed to do that, I think. Well, I did it anyway. Excuse me. Sorry about that, they didn't taste very good. Rinsing off my hands. Do not touch your eyes with this stuff. I can assure you, I've done it, and that is not very cool at all. So, just do a quick recap of what we've used in today's shape. We used Bergerum and Terror full set with Soap Splash and Balm. We used Ormule Silver Tip 21mm Badger Knot and Ormule R89 The Fresh Gelatin Asset. And we tried a new thing, one pass down, one pass south to north, and I'm not sure if that's the right thing for me. I got some irritation and small leapers, not very bad, but too much, I think, for my liking. Happy weekend to you all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And until my next video, goodbye.